Now that I've tied up a pile of these, I'm going to play around with different profiles. I'm going to start with this sucker right here, this Arctic fox hair. Very buoyant. It really fluffs out in current or in, you know, in the water, and it's just going to bulk up your bait a whole lot. Here are a couple that I just tied. It's a much bulkier profile. All you really need to do, take a little pinch of this stuff. A little bit goes a long way. Lay it right where you're gonna put the chenille on that collar. Give it a couple wraps. And do the first couple wraps real loose, because what you're gonna wanna do is fan that out. Work it around, just so it's not all clumped up on top. You just kinda pinch that and twist it around. Cover the entire top of the shank of the hook. Then go ahead and finish it off with your chenille. Couple of half hitches. Drop a head cement. Trim it. Pull off the loose hairs. There it is. All right, let's go ahead and move from the Arctic fox to the bucktail. Now, this one I want a bigger profile, and I really want to tie the thread on tight and get that sucker to flare out. So what I've done is I've already put the chenille collar on there. That's going to allow the hair that I lay on top of it to really have something to hinge on to kick out when I start digging in. I'll start with a pinch of this bucktail that I've dyed. It's sort of a real dark indigo color. This is not black. It may look black, but it's not. All right, cut that close to the hide. Now, if you want it real long, you can certainly tie it, you know, close to where you cut it, or you can work your way up and maybe not have quite as big a profile or long of a profile. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take a little bit of the length out there. All right, and again, tying loose the first couple times so that I can really work it around there. Get it down the sides, even underneath a little bit. So it's almost like that chenille is inside a little bit of a hair tube or so. All right, that sucker's on there. And now the more you dig in on that, you can see how that jumps out like that. It's doing the same thing on the other side. Put a couple drops on those two half hitches, and then you get that real wide profile there. You're just gonna go for all this excess stuff, just trim that off. Then you can just finish this sucker off with a couple more wraps just to clean it up.